This one's for all of you. It's called Empty Promises. From the front to the back, if you know these words, I want to hear your voice. You come to me with salvation. Save my life to me. You are all wrong to be just joy. A guarantee of a better night. Let's go!
So, we've had so many great shows out here. I can't thank you kids enough for coming out and supporting us once again. Give a big round of applause to yourselves. This was on the album. I just want to send very special thanks out to every one of you who bought our album. We sold over 150,000 copies in the U.S. It would not be possible without all you kids. Much respect. Thank you so much. This one's called Prepare for War. Show coming up here at the Creepy Crawl. You got, let's see, what is this? Well, it's hard to read. Let's see, May 25th at 7:30 right here. E-Town, No Redeeming Social Value. You got a bunch of other bands. Come out. I can't read those bands. I'm sorry, I'm blind. But anyways, that's a good show. Come out. No Redeeming Social Value is pretty funny. Alright. This one is for all the kids who've ever been fucked over by someone they care about. It's pretty much everybody, right? This is for all you. I feel your pain. It's called Mark My Words. I'm afraid. Do I not die? Remember my name. Last breath. Everybody. So how many kids got school tomorrow? A lot of you? Are you out yet? Everybody, Jesus. So we better cut it short then, huh? So you guys can get home. And actually what we've been doing on these headline shows that we've just been playing is trying to play every single Hatebreed song ever written or recorded. So who knows? Maybe we'll try to do that tonight. If one of us doesn't pass out from the heat up here, but all right. I know it's small, I know everybody's cramped in here, but for this song, there's gotta be a fucking circle pit. Let's see it, St. Louis. This one's called True by Suffering.
Don't let us down. I wanna see this whole floor in a circle.
You guys want to hear old stuff or new stuff? Old stuff? Both? Alright, well, this will be the last new one we'll play tonight. It's also going to be on the record. Goes out to any survivors of child abuse. It's called A Call for Blood.
Ah!
you. It's all gonna be on the new album. Alright. You guys getting tired on us yet? It's hot as fuck in here, right? Yes. So, this is the first show on the little tour we're doing. We're doing a bunch of headline shows. And then we're opening up for Slipknot on 7 shows. Come on now. That's right, we always will be. We'll see. We'll see what kids say when the new record comes out. It's gonna be the heaviest thing that ever fucking hit. So, just because you play with big bands doesn't mean you're trying to fucking conform and gain their crowd or fucking try to be what they're doing. We'll play any show we can fucking get. If we didn't, we'd be fucking idiots. This was Burial for the Living. Great fucking band.
Take another one!
Everybody give Rig the finger. Come on. Remember last time? Fuck Rig. Fuck Rig. Fuck Rig. Remember last? How many people saw us play with Soulfly at the fucking... All right. Remember what I said? Give it up for him now because you might not see him. And then where's that drummer now? He's gone. All right? Every time we've ever played St. Louis, it was with a different drummer. We're on number 14. Go to hatebreed.com. We're going to have a whole fucking list of the drummers on there. If you can name them all, we're going to give you $1,000. I'm not even joking. It's a reward if you can name every drummer we had. So go there and check it out. Also, you can win a, all the ladies, you can win a date with Big Mike, tour manager extraordinaire, right there. So go to the site. All right, we'll try this one again. Burial for the Living.